Hey everyone, welcome to our channel. In today's video, we will guide you through how to fix installation cannot proceed because the installer is damaged. So let's get started. Firstly, download the installer from App Store. If upgrading from the software update pane always fails with the error, installation cannot proceed because the installer is damaged, you can re-download the full installer from App Store. Note that before initiating the download, you should delete the damaged installer from your application folder and empty the trash. If your Mac is Intel-based, you can also boot into Internet Recovery to update your Mac. It allows you to reinstall the latest macOS version compatible with your Mac directly from Apple servers. Shut down your Mac and press the power button, then immediately press and hold the Option Command plus R keys. Release the keys when seeing the spinning globe. Now click the Reinstall macOS option and follow the on-screen instructions to complete the macOS installation. Also, skipping too many updates may cause installation failures, so you will have to update your current macOS to the latest version before upgrading to your desired macOS. Open the Apple menu and go to the System Settings and tap on the Software Update and simply update your macOS. Now, all you have to do is install from a bootable installer. Alternatively, you can create a bootable macOS installer to install the update. This requires an external storage device with at least 14 GB of available storage formatted with macOS extended. So now, on an Intel-based Mac, shut down your Mac and plug the bootable installer into your Mac and press the power button, then immediately hold down the Option Alt key. Then release the key when seeing the bootable volumes. Select the volume that contains your bootable installer and click the on-screen arrow. Now click Install macOS and continue. So that's it. If you found this video helpful, please like, share and subscribe our channel, and thank you so much for watching.